This is what $60 a night gets you at a Navy Gateway and Suite. I think other hotel franchises can take a lesson. Yeah, the lights come on automatically in the bathroom. That's kind of cool. Got me a little porch. It's fucking cold out here, but comfortable ass bed, desk. This is only $60 a night, and for $10 more a night, you can get one with a damn like little living room. I mean, you got a little stove, Keurig, fridge, microwave, clean as hell. Not bad, we're only $60 a night. This is one of Navy Gateway and Suites. This one's at Lemoore Naval Air Station.